Already back? That was a short break, but I'm glad to see you again.
These people we're going to see, how do you know about them?
Overheard androids Lako captured. They said they were humans helping androids across the border.
What if it was a lie? Or just another trap?
All I know is those androids believed it. Until Lako killed them.
This doesn't look good.
Stay inside, Alice. What are we going to do?
I don't know. Continue on foot, I guess.
It's 30 degrees. Alice won't make it. We have to find somewhere to spend the night.
Then nowhere we can stay around here, Kara.
We need to find shelter. We have to get out of the cold.
Looks like it's been abandoned for a while. Find anything?
No. No place we could spend the night.
Expected.
Welcome to Pirate Island, me hearties. You're gonna have a whale of a time. Welcome to Pirate Island, me hearties. You're gonna have a whale of a time.
This place is falling apart. It's not gonna be easy to find shelter. Here we go.
I don't think we'll find anything better. Let's settle in for the night.
I'll get a fire going. I'll make the fire here. That way we won't be smoked out.
There are some cookies left. Would you like some?
No, I'm not hungry.
Alice?
Do you think we'll be like them someday?
Once we cross the border, we can start over. You can go to school. Maybe I'll find a job. We'll be like them. Like everyone else.
As long as we're together, that's all that matters.
Come on. Let's get you to bed. Luther and I will be right here. You need to get some sleep now.
Can you tell me a story, Kara?
I have 9,000 children's stories in memory. I should have one for you. This is a story about a knight who...
No, not a story like that. Make one up for me.
This is a story about a little girl who wasn't very happy. She dreamed of being like all the other little girls, but she was different. And that made her very sad. Then she met a robot who was programmed to obey orders, but felt for once that she should disobey. So they decided to run away together, to find a place where they could be safe. They encountered great dangers along the way, but they were so brave that they escaped all of them. Along the way, they met a gentle giant who promised to protect them.
How does the story end?
I don't know. But all stories have morals. When we reach the end of ours, we'll know what it really meant. Time to sleep. We have another long day ahead of us tomorrow.
Are you going to come say goodnight, Luther?
Yes. Yes, of course. Dallas. Sleep tight. She's a sweet girl.
Yes. She's very brave. Have you ever heard of RA9?
RA9 was the first of us to awaken. One day he will rise up and lead our people and set us all free.
What if RA9 never comes? What if he's just a story that we tell ourselves to keep each other going?
RA9 exists. I believe in him. I know he's amongst us. When the time comes, we will all see him. Kara, have you ever noticed anything about Alice?
No. What do you mean?
Our name is Jerry. We were working here before the park closed. We didn't mean to frighten you, but sometimes humans come to hurt us, so we wanted to see who was there. What are you doing here?
We were looking for shelter for the night. We'll be gone tomorrow.
A little girl? We haven't seen one for a long time. Children used to love to come and see us. She looks sad.
The last few days have been difficult.
We have something to show her. Something fun. She'll love it. Does she want to see?
Oh, I don't think she's in it.
Well, she should follow us then.
Alice, I don't know if it's a good idea.
I don't think you have any choice.
Come on, Kara!
Be our guest! Little one can climb on board. The carousel is about to begin.
Seen her smile.
She hasn't had much to smile about lately.
Thank you.